I'm back on the trail today. I'm just doing a day hike. The temperature right now is about 36 degrees. It's gorgeous. It's nice. I love doing trail walks when it's a nice, cool weather. So enjoy. Thanks for tagging along with me. It has been, over 3 months since I last posted a video. And I just want to say thank you for taking the time to watch my videos and commenting and subscribing. I really appreciate it. I wanted to go out today because before the weather turns, we're gonna have some rain and snow here. And I wanted to get out here before then. Had to put my gloves back on. I'm getting hungry. Whew. I'm out of shape. So this year's almost over. I needed to see. I hope I can get, aside from this hike, an overnight backpacking trip here squeezed in before the year's over. Gonna make some hot tea, taking a little lunch break. There we go. Yay! So a great way to have my breakfast out here. Nice and hot. This section of the Pacific Crest Trail from the junction of where I was when I had my breakfast slash lunch and my tea. I've never been on this trail. So this is my first time. And with all the rain and snow that we've had this past couple months, there's a lot of erosion. So on the path, there's hardly any footprints here, but I do see a few here and there. Looks like it doesn't get used that much, but it's still pretty well maintained. As you can see here, and I'm going down Talkeets Valley, that's what it's called. It's pretty. I've always wondered what's that out there. Wanted us love to explore. Alright, what we got here? Yep, Pacific Crest Trail. It says south and north, and that's Talkeets Valley. I want to go that way. And I think I'm going up there for Red Talkeets. I see signs. It's probably the closure sign. It is closed. So that's closed. And from the way this looks, this is the Talkeets Creek bed. I'm looking forward to seeing some water on that. That'd be so cool. So the trail goes all the way back there, up and around that ridge. That's where I wanted to go. It's all good. I'm out here, heading back. All good.